the last route for the deployment of moderation by Romani scholars is based upon the wise leadership of our current ruler, His Majesty the Sultan Qaboos bin Sa'id. And here are some of the pillars of his reign that are based upon all what I have been describing, by the religious or traditional or civilizational. There is an emphasis given to these pillars. The practice of Shura, which is consultation, and it has been institutionalized. So we do have an institution with legacies for the Shura Council, the Consultation Council, and this is an elected council by the people and for the people. And then we do have also a constitution, a written constitution, which determines all the relationships, the role of the government, the duties, the rights of the people, the duties of them, the duties and responsibilities of the government. And all these are written in our constitution. Of course, there's an emphasis on justice and rule of law in the society. A great emphasis is given. The indication is that there are independent bodies in Oman, legislative bodies, executive bodies, and the judiciary system, which is totally independent. Of course, like any other civilized and developing country, there is a great emphasis on education, and this is based upon what we have been describing on learning and knowledge. Then there is an emphasis given to human rights based upon the human values and ethics and morality that I was talking about. And open parliament, I mean, is the ruler himself, the Sultan, goes out and meets the people, open in their places, in their the places that they are living in, listening to them, and they can talk about whatever issue they wish. This is the open parliament which I am talking about, beside, of course, the parliament that we have. And this, of course, is based, or this, one of the maxims that we work on is live and let live, and the openness socially, economically, and culturally.